Hello and welcome back to Full Scholarships. If you are not subscribed to our YouTube channel, please press the subscribe button. Also press the bell notification icon so that you can receive the videos first. If you have not followed our Instagram page, please click the follow button here. Also, you can get the scholarship link from our video description or from here Instagram bio. Also, you can watch our Instagram stories and get the link in swipe ups. Also, you can message us and ask any links, any doubts. If you have, you can also comment down below so that we can answer your doubts. For today's video, we are going to discuss fully funded scholarship in Hawaii University, USA. It's fully funded and it's very easy. And USA is the top destination preferred by students. And it's in order to have a bright career ahead, you should at least give this a try. You can also watch our previous videos here. All the scholarship links are in their respective descriptions, and you can apply to any of the scholarships that you are eligible to. If you have been preparing for any particular scholarship, you can check it on our portal or our Instagram page or YouTube and then apply according to our procedure. We have shown in videos how to apply to a particular scholarship. So beginning our today's video, you can check the fully funded scholarship provided by University of Hawaii for session 2022 in USA, and it's funded by Asian Development Bank to study in that particular university. So the courses are covered in this course are master's degree and doctoral degree, like PhD, postdoc and above. And the deadline for this scholarship is 1st December. You have to get the admissions as well as scholarship application. You have to submit both applications under this deadline. So airfare and everything, allowance, tuition fee, stipend, everything will be covered in this. There are a lot of fields available to study, and eligible countries also mentioned. Almost every country is available. It's also, there's one benefit of this scholarship, it's also like eligible, the USA students are also eligible, home country students are also eligible. You can check the eligibility criteria here, and you can check the deadlines also. You can like here you can check the out how to apply for this scholarship. So after you get the link, here you can check, link is in the video description below. Please watch the full video, also give a thumbs up so that we can encourage you to do more. You can get the scholarship here after clicking on this link or from story or message us, we will send you the link. After clicking on this, you will get landed to this page. After you read all these details, eligibility criteria, then scroll down. Here you can check the yellow button, visit here, official website of University of Hawaii. So simply click on this this link here. After clicking on this link, you can check the official page for the scholarship has appeared, and here you can check the eligibility, and here is the how to apply section. Here are the application forms and instructions. So simply there are two methods you have to do in the how to apply section. You have to enroll your graduate degree at University of Hawaii by the 1st December, and here is the link. Similarly, for scholarships, you have to scroll down and click on this www.eastwestcenter.org/applygdf. But before that, you have to get the admission in this university. So click here on this link, manoa.hawaii.edu/graduate. Click on this link. After clicking on this link, this page will appear in front of you. This is official university admission page. You can simply scroll down, and here you can check the courses, etc. So simply click on this apply now button here. After clicking on this apply now button, this admission login page will appear in front of you. As if you have previously created your login ID and PIN, you can simply use and login that. But for us, we are new, so we have to create a new one. So simply click here on a create a login ID and PIN. After clicking on this, here a page will appear so that we can register. Simply create a PIN and create a login ID, create a PIN and verify PIN. Give me a second so that I can do this. After creating the PIN, click on the login. Now the institution page will appear. So you have to choose here University of Hawaii at Manoa, this campus. So select institute, select site, main campus, then click continue. After that, program applying to, you have to choose the program that you are applying to, master or degree. Simply click here. If you are current going for the fall semester, you can choose that, and similarly spring. Simply click continue and select the term if you want to for this, but scholarship are now not available for this, so simply select fall 2022. Simply fill the details and fill out application. Click on that fill out application. Now you can check application is complete. So click on the application is complete. This will send you to the checklist. Now you have to complete all these details. Simply click on the finish later as we want. So for us, after clicking all the details, we have completed the application to University of Hawaii Manoa master degrees, and now we have to submit the application. You have to fill all the details. I have just simply left them so that I can show you how to complete the application process. After you fill all the details, you submit the application for admission. Here you can check application for admission, and you have to simply submit. After submission of this, you can select, you can check here, a section will be added showing stats of the application that you have submitted. Now we have, for example, we have now completed the application for admission in this university. Now we want to apply for the scholarship. So you can go back to our website, or if you have previously opened that link, simply clicking here, now this page will appear. After clicking on this link from our website given in the video description, you will be redirected to this page, and click here on the link, then this page will appear for the scholarships. Simply as we previously clicked here for the admission, now we want to submit the application for scholarship. Simply click on this blue icon, blue button. After clicking on this, another page will appear here. You can check the scholarships. Simply for us, we are submitting the graduate degree fellowship 2022 program. You can check other programs also. If you are eligible to them, please apply to them also. Now for us, we are going to submit graduate degree fellowship. Simply click on the submit button. A sign up page has appeared here, and if you have previously signed up, and you can simply use the email ID to sign in, but for us, we are new, so we are going to sign up. Simply after changing the password, I have simply signed up. Now click on the sign up button. Wait for the page load, and this page will appear. Now here you have to check this. You have to scroll down and start the application. You can check the application. Simply accepted for the graduate study beginning this, or you can simply submit current graduate student or prospective graduate fall. You can simply submit that. I am a non-US student. Simply choose your country. After that, country of citizenship or country of legal permanent, simply submit country of citizenship and choose the country name. If you are reapplying, then select area, otherwise we are new, so select new. Simply submit a GDF, that is graduate degree fellowship, and have you received scholarship funding ever before? Select no. We have not participated, so we are selecting no. How did you reach here? So here you can check and click other. simply after clicking on other, submit here our Instagram link. Instagram.com/full scholarships. After that, submit the details, submit the gender, submit the address, permanent, temporary, current position. Simply submit the date of birth. Simply submit the date. It's like a birthplace. Then simply submit the phone number and email address. Similarly, submit your stream that you want to study. Choose your course and select master or PhD. You can also add 2 degrees. If you are applying to others, select that institutions. And submit the according to your read these questions and answer them. Then attach the reference letters, email address, these are not verified. I am just showing this to how to submit. Then attach the CV. For example, let me attach. Submit all the documents. Then select if indicate if you would like to consider for foundation store. Select both. Submit the full name. And agree, simply submit. Wait for the page to load. So here you can check we have completed our application successfully. So now this will redirect you to the official page. So now we have submitted the 2 applications, that is for the admission and for scholarship also. So that was today's video. Hope you have liked or hope you have understood the process, and it's very easy. Simply get to this in first, get the link from our video description, then scroll down, click here on the official website, and this page will appear in front of you. Simply click here on this and submit for the admission application. Then if after submitting of that, simply click here on this below button and simply submit the scholarship application as we have shown you. So that's today's video. Hope you liked this video. Give a thumbs up to this video. Also subscribe to our YouTube channel. If you are not followed our Instagram page, please click the follow button as we post daily opportunities. Please share this video with your friends. and give a thumbs up to this video and subscribe. Thank you for watching. Have a nice day.